Hi, this is the second video tutorial. Now we will install Ubuntu and the VirtualBox. Here I'm working in Ubuntu natively, so you see me smiling because I prefer Ubuntu in Windows. And we will start VirtualBox that is almost the same of Windows. We will go to create a new machine that we will call Ubuntu, Linux Ubuntu. In the previous video we downloaded from ubuntu.com, we downloaded the 18 version of Ubuntu desktop. Now we will install that image in the computer. We will put some RAM. Don't worry in this moment about the RAM because you will have the possibility to change it every time the virtual machine is shut off, so no problem with that. The physical hard disk will be dynamically allocated. We will go for 25 giga and we will start this machine and it will be asked for the image that we previously downloaded from the Ubuntu official site. Open, start. So now we will install the operating system. This procedure is the same that you will do if you download and charge natively Ubuntu. It's the normal installation of Ubuntu, so nothing new here. English, install Ubuntu. Continue. Normal installation, download updates while installing Ubuntu. Continue. Erase disk and install Ubuntu. Install now. Continue. Continue. Not so safe password, but doesn't matter. I only to show you how it works. Now let's take some moments. Here there is the official site of Codaster. Codaster.org. Here there is a lot of material, the official documentation, the training documentation, a forum that is very active, the zone where you can download Codaster or Salome Mecca, where you can see the prerequisites. But there is also this part, training, where there are some very useful presentation. Now we will see here. Presentation of Codaster, where there are some ideas of how much this software is powerful. There are more than 400 finite elements, 3D, 2D shells, so kind of lot of formulation, also discrete one. And there are more than 200 laws and lot of solvers, mechanical, statics and dynamics, vibration, modal, harmonical, thermo, hydromechanical, coupled, thermics, metallurgic, acoustics. Basically, Codaster is developed by EDF, that is Electricité de France, that is electricity of France, and Codaster has a story of 30 years of development and is made to fulfill the needs of EDF for for their let's say strategic structure, so nuclear bridges and so on. And it is for this reason very robust, reliable, tested, and industrially validated. Here we can see that there are a lot of material behaviors. There are, let's say, the geometrical non-linearity, large displacement, large strain, large rotation, contact and friction, where contact of friction for the people that are, let's say, in this field is one of the most difficult non-linear field in computational mechanics. There are advanced features, porous media, fracture mechanics, fatigue damage, metallurgical, and so on. Here there is a big number of behaviors, but the one that are most important for civil engineering are these concrete reinforced concrete civil engineering models. As general structure, cadastre is, in my opinion, powerful as ANSYS or Abaqus. But as it was created to fulfill the needs of the structures of EDF, the part of concrete, reinforced concrete, and civil engineering models is probably the best developed in computational mechanics. So here you have very advanced models and very reliable modeling methods. Also for geomaterials and for soil structure interaction, that in the last year is one of the most important field of computational structures. The installation is complete, so now we will remove disk from virtual drive, force unmount, restart. Power off. Let's go. Okay, now put the password. Now, the first very important part is to download Salome Mecha and download the prerequisites. You need to download the prerequisites. These are You need to download the prerequisite to properly run and install Salome Mecha. So this is the first step. We will write Codaster on Google. We will go here. Codaster.org. This is the official version site and version of Codaster. Download here in download we will go to Salome Mecha, where we can download this, that is the last version of Salome Mecha. Will download it and save it. Okay, then we will go on prerequisites. Here we can see the packages that are strictly necessary to run properly Salome Mecha. we can open with right click a terminal on the desktop, and we will start writing sudo apt get update. Sorry. Is the English one, and I have the Italian one. Get update. We'll do the update of the system firstly. Then we will do apt get upgrade. Yes. Then we will have to install all these tools that are strictly needed to run Codaster. So now we have to wait. In the meantime, we are downloading Salome Mecha. Basically, Salome Mecha is an ecosystem where Codaster is the numerical solver, but Salome Mecha ensure you to have a full stream of work because it is present inside Salome Mecha, a first module that is the geometrical modeler, where you can create the geometry. Then there is the mesh module, where you can mesh the structure. There is AsteStudy, that is a guided user interface to use properly Codaster. So here you will create on the mesh, so on the, let's say, on the discretization, the numerical modeling, and you will solve it. Then there is a last module that is called Paravis, that is based on ParaView, that is a very powerful field reader, where you can actually see the results you generated. So in the Salome Mecha environment, you will have almost everything. So now we will go with apt-get install, apt-get install GCC, sorry, apt-get install GCC. Yes, and we will have to do the same for every package. I know that is boring. If you are bored by this part, you can, let's say, go ahead. I will do everything so that if someone will have some problems, will have the possibility to see what is happening. Okay, then G++, these are the compilers. Sì, make. Python 3. Python 3 is always installed. Python 3, sorry, dev. Python 3 NumPy. Flix. Because this is long to, let's say we will do like that. Copy. Here we will do Control Shift V. Some packages are already present in the operating system. Here we have to choose the first one. Hamfront is a very important part of Code Aster. It is a part that is made for writing behavior loads. And maybe someone of you knows UMAT. It's something similar but more user-friendly and, in my opinion, more powerful. Now, this one. It has to be almost ready, I think. Why it stopped. Okay. I previously downloaded it. I have a downloaded copy on USB key. Now we will see how to put USB key inside the guest system. Here there is devices, USB. He says no USB, so I do not understand how it's possible. Probably if we restart it will work properly. Here there is a few seconds to have the Salome Mecca properly downloaded. This we are okay. If we go to the French version, the site is in English and in French. Now it is completed, we open it, double click. Okay, we unzip the file. Now right click, properties, permission, allow executing, basic. We will copy this name that is quite long. Okay, copy. Then we will open right click in terminal and we will say point slash and then paste. This will start the auto installer. Enter Salome Mecca install directory. We will leave the default one. If you will not, if you will push only enter, you will have it in English. And now Salome Mecca is installing. Now it will take some minutes, but at the end you will have your version of Salome Mecca working. I think that for this video is all. Thank you for your attention. From the next video, we will see how to use Salome Mecca. Live long and prosper.